and we'll get the playing of our national anthem.
Jim Bowers in singing the Star Spangled Banner.
Officials for tonight's game.